For this exercise, we're gonna combine the push-up and your plank. So you're gonna go ahead and get into your push-up position. Squeeze the foot, core tight, not arching or sticking your butt in the air. And then you're going to get into that position right before you hit the bottom, and you're gonna hold this as your plank. If this is too hard, feel free to go into your standard plank position.